Veteran Jamaican entertainer Louis Rankin is dead.
And?
I'm looking for Natasha.
You got money?
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
55-year-old Jamaican actor and recording artist Louis Rankin, famous for his role as Teddy Brookshot in the cult movie Shutters.
Biggs, you're gone too. I know, man. So that is it. How do you want from me, old boy? If I come from Jamaica, I come like, you become a pestilence in my life, you know, Biggs.
Reportedly died in a car crash in Ontario, Canada on Monday, the 30th of September. Rankin's verified Twitter account confirmed news of his death Monday night, telling his followers, "It saddens us to have to announce that the original Don Dada, trailblazer, the legend, Louis Ox Rankin, passed away this morning." The circumstances surrounding the reported accident are still unclear, and there are conflicting reports as to how Rankin died. One report is that he was hit by an SUV while crossing a roadway. However, other reports are that Rankin's vehicle was hit by a truck. Police in Ontario did not immediately respond to a request for details on the fatal crash, but friends say Rankin was killed in a crash that occurred in the Melancton Township on Highway 89 near Shelburne. The Ontario Provincial Police tweeted that the fatal crash was under investigation.
Dufferin County OPP are currently investigating a fatal collision that occurred here between the 4th and the 5th lines of Melancton on Highway 89 just west of Shelburne. If you witnessed this incident, please contact 1-888-310-1122. The road will be shut down for several hours while the investigation is underway. Please be patient.
According to Global News, the crash involved a passenger vehicle and a transport truck and occurred at 4th Line and County Road. We got the call 9:17 a.m. on Monday morning. Both vehicles were single occupants, one person in each vehicle. Dufferin, Ontario Provincial Police Constable Shannon Gardner said that the man in the passenger vehicle, who friends say was Rankin, died at the scene. The driver of the transport truck was taken to a local hospital with minor injuries. Rankin was born Leonard Forbes in St. Thomas, where he attended the Trinityville Secondary School. Many of his early years were spent in the East Kingston communities of Rockfort and Warrika Hill.
The Warrika Hill Massive, 90 school, yes, wallet. Shabba Rankin say, jump around if your man love your walk. Warm to the girl, him a whine in a dance and get man on the arc like them they a dove cut when them in your bed.
In 1992, Rankin scored a big hit musically with the single Typewriter. In his lyrics and speech, Rankin often refers to himself as the original Don Dada.
The original Jamaican Don Dada.
I am!
The original Jamaican Don Dada.
The original Jamaican Don Dada.
Reality. Seriously. Who am I?
The general.
No. The original Jamaican.
Rankin starred in the hit movie Belly in 1998, playing the character Ox. The movie featured rap superstars Nas and DMX. He was also known for the role of Teddy Brookshot in the movie Shutters, released in 2002, starring alongside Kimani Marley and Spraga Benz.
The King of Miami, at least him once was. Where's the big man?
Rankin resided in Toronto before his death, and was reportedly a member of the Screen Actors Guild. He is survived by his wife of more than 30 years and his 7 children.
Step up and talk to you. We know you, you know.
Teach teach them. Hey, yo, hello. Send a message and make it reach them. It's teach them. Right here, Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment below. Remember to like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content. Follow me on social media and check out the suggested videos on screen. This is Teach saying, until next time, walk good, my friends.